about it. Roy is very unforgiving. He's not putting up with it.
And that would be helpful for my other dog who is forgiving.
You just turned too quick. Let him wrap the second pole and be heading for three before you move. You move too fast. You move
too
fast. He can move faster with Roy because he understands. He's doing a monkey.
Moby! Oopsie.
You're too angled too tight. You have to be pointing towards the back side of the jump. You were pointing towards the front side. If this were a jump, you were pointing at the front of the jump.
The stanchion to wrap it.
Okay. Think of it that way.
He's like, please come on. He's like, hi, girlfriend.
Mommy. He calls me mommy.
I think he does call you mommy.
Mommy!
There you go. See how you wait till they wrap to the third pole?
But Moby doesn't mean me, does it?
No, it means nothing.
Moby.
It just
versus go weave, go weave, go weave.
Good boy.
Right? Moby means no.
Good boy.
Or look
good
at
boy.
Me. But
so
it doesn't mean that.
Move on from there.
No, because do you want to handle it with a cert?
Handle what with a cert?
That over there.
Yeah.
Well, how are you gonna get there?
Moby. Over. Moby.
While he's mid-jump, like turning over the bar.
He's so good at turns with you.
I turned faster.
Earlier. Turn it to get the end of the weaves, but I think it, like, do you think it's good now? Just to get it all?
So what it is you have to, as soon as he's taking it, you have to
yeah.
Turn
it. Okay.
Cool.
Love.
Are you filming him, you guys?
Yes.
Yogi!
So you were putting at the front of the jump again.
Don't look at him right now.
That's my baby boy Moby running with his uncle Tim. Right. Front.
Moby.
Yes! Yay! That was suspenseful.
Over. Donut. No.
That was awesome.
Nice.
Really
front
nice
crosses.
Job. All right, let's give you a break. We'll get to do the whole, like, the rest of it. But we did.